Too many players think in order to get power on their forehand. When you think power, what do many people do? The first thing, you grip that racket super hard and you try to swing as hard as you can. Your ball's gonna fly long. You're not going to be consistent. Here are a couple tips to make sure that you get power. So once again, I said, you do not want to be tight. In tennis, all of the power comes from your legs and rotation. The more you can get into your legs, the more you can rotate, the more power you are going to get. It has nothing to do with gripping the racket super tight and swinging as fast as you can. If you are tight, it's going to go long, you're going to be inconsistent. You need to make sure that number one, you get into your legs, okay? If you want to get more power, an easy way to make sure that you get more power on your ground strokes is that you get lower into your legs. Say I'm 6 foot tall, I want to be 5 foot on court when I hit. I want to drop my center of gravity, okay? By dropping my center of gravity, it's going to allow me to get into my legs when I hit. To take that a step further, I want you to think when you're on court. When you turn for your forehand or backhand, you're pushing all your weight into the ground, and then when you swing, you're pushing off the ground. Once again, I turn for my forehand, all my weight, all my legs are into the ground, and then I push off my legs off the ground. That's how I'm going to be able to generate power. So go out, hit a couple balls, hit with the Topspin Pro, and just think you're turning, you're pushing into the ground with your legs and off. In and off. One more. In the ground, off the ground. So I'm going to turn, load into my legs, explode off my legs. I'm going to load into my legs, explode off my legs. I'm going to load and explode. By getting into your legs, you will be easily able to generate more power. The second tip that I'm gonna give you guys, and these are instantaneous tips to get more power, is the back foot pivot. Watch what I do for my forehand. When I swing, look at my back foot. Can you see it? Once again, I'm gonna swing. What is my back foot doing? It's pivoting every single time I hit. So by pivoting my back foot, watch what it does with my hips. It allows my body to rotate. My hips are going to be sideways, and by pivoting my back foot, it's allowing my hips to turn and rotate. So you're just speeding up that rotation. So I'm going to turn and pivot my back foot. Turn and pivot. One more. Turn and pivot. So by pivoting your back foot, it will allow you to generate much more power on your ground strokes. The last thing I'm going to tell you guys is racket speed. The more you swing, the faster you swing with your rotation. Again, the faster you swing, you have to be loose. When I say racket speed, before I told you at the beginning of this video, you do not want to be tight, right? You don't want to swing super fast and tight. The ball's going to go long. But if you're loose, if you're using your legs, if you're using that pivot, if you can increase that racket speed, you will be able to have much more power. So go out on court, get into your legs, pivot your back foot and just try to let the racket go. When you guys swing, you guys want to be able to hear the whoosh. If you swing and you're holding the racket tight, you're not going to be able to hear it as much. You want to swing and hear the whoosh. Swing and hear the whoosh. Swing and hear the whoosh. The reason why I said swing fast as the last tip is because, again, if you guys get into your legs and allow your body to rotate, then you can increase your racket speed. So make sure, again, you get into your legs, you push in the ground with your legs, off the ground, you pivot your back foot, and you increase your racket speed when you hit. If you can do those three tips, you guys will be able to get more power on your shots. If you have any questions or comments, please let me know in the comments below. Have a good one, get some more power on your shots, and happy hitting.